My home will always be a haven to you, brave stalkers. After your journeys, pay me a visit, and I'll offer you some guidance, perhaps a story, to help you become wise and strong. The Ark thanks you for your service. Be well.
After a killer day in the zone, you know you can always come to Pripp's for some high-quality grog. You want to get loaded? Order a shot. No butane, no bleach, only natural ingredients. I also dabble in a little, antiquity trading. So if you find any cool artifacts out in the wasteland, bring them to me and I might give you something in return. Comprende? Have a swell time out there!
You know the drill. Stalkers want gear that keeps them alive. I, Iridia, provide the gear. See anything you like, just let me know. There is one rule. Don't ever, ever pull my chain. If you pull my chain, I'll feed your ding-dongs to a zone wolf. Got that? Beautiful. Happy shopping. Until next time.
Wanna know how this goes down? For the right price, I fix and upgrade your shitty gear. Any questions? Take it easy.
Thanks for signing me up back there, you crazy pig. Yes, Mr. Elder. Sign us up for a suicide mission, Mr. Elder. Did you forget there's like a kajillion ghouls out here who want to kill us?
Nobody gets to kill you but me now. Shut the duck up and keep moving.
I'm telling you, Borman, ain't no happy ending in this story.
Stalkers don't get happy endings. We get each other. So watch my back.
Getting fun.
Sleep it off.
Not so bad.
Bye-bye.
Campsite, like hundreds of others across the zone, filled with the ghosts of humans who were foolish enough to try to survive out here. At least, that's what the Elder says. We should check Hammond's cabin like the Elder asked us to.
Whoa, check this thing out. It must have crashed. Look at this symbol on the side, it's like a star.
That's it. Hammond's cabin. Let me guess. That's not Hammond inside. Him. Ghouls.
We takes everything, but there are no secrets. Where are the secrets?
The ones in the north will catch Hammond and squeeze the secrets from his head.
Hammond will tell us what the junk is for.
The junk is for us. All of it.
Another one bites the ducks.
Come on.
That had to hurt. That was awesome. I did that. What do you think about that, huh?
Bullseye!
Sweet takedown.
Hey, over here.
Thank you. This is Hammond's far looker. Let's bring it back to Pripp before the ghouls take it.
That name is all wrong. It should be a smallifier, because when I looked into it, everything became smaller and more distant.
Amazing what the ancients could make. Zone ghouls stripped this cabin clean. Almost everything useful was gone. But it's a good thing ghouls can't read. They ignored the diary hidden inside Hammond's desk. Me and Dux aren't big readers either. But we look for answers in the diary. And all we get is more questions. Hammond writes how he found the crashed machine near his cabin. He's convinced the machine was sent as a message from a mythical place beyond the zone called Eden, where everybody's happy and safe. When Hammond sees another machine fall north of here, he takes his stalker crew up there to find it. I close the diary. Here's the problem. Eden's a fairy tale. Some bedtime story mutants believe in, so they can get to sleep at night. So either Hammond is onto something, or his brain's got the rot, and he's about to kill a bunch of good stalkers. Guess we gotta find out. Me and Dux have to go north. Farther from home than we've ever been. It's dangerous. Dux thinks I'm crazy to press on. I don't disagree with him. About some stupid Eden. But we need to find Hammond, and if he's going north, we're going north.
If he's going north, that makes him a grade A certified loony. No one goes up there, Borman. And what's with those two stalkers he took with him? They should know better.
They're following orders, just like us. The Ark can't run without Hammond, so we're bringing him back. Especially with ghoul packs coming this far south. Wonder what they're planning.
Ghouls are too dumb to plan. Someone's pushing them down here. I feel it in my feathers.